Hey, I can tilt her in a pussy like a loose nail. Harriet tell me 20's way I'm up on the scale. Head out of-
So, about the plate, the knife, and the pot, y'all already know what time it is. Yes, sir. Ooh, they look so good, y'all. Okay. So, I got my knife right here. I got to cut them up. That's the thing about it. When you eat your chitlins, make sure y'all cut them up. But look at you. Juice, yes, sir. It's about to be on and popping. So what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna just grab a little bit, you know. Gotta cut them up real fine, like. What's this hanging? Hope it ain't no shit. My mama said she cleaned them. Let me see if I can grab that. What is this? Okay, that's just part of the meat. We ain't tripping. Is that enough, y'all? We're gonna get one more little. They smell so good. See them potatoes up in there? Not too many. All right, gang. So I got my chitlins here. You feel me? I'm about to cut them up, get them right. I hope this enough for them. I might have to go back in the pot, baby. But yeah, you want to cut your chitlins up, y'all, because as you can see, it's very stringy. And I just hope this lady cleaned these things good. Because she told me that she wasn't cooking chitlins for this year. Well, for New Year's, all because her hands and stuff. So, and I was like, Mom, why you don't want to cook? My hands hurt. I don't feel like standing up there doing all that cleaning. But I woke up, well, yesterday, I look over in the sink and I see some chitlins in the sink. So I'm like, okay, let's just hope and pray she ain't do us wrong. You feel me? Because if I'm eating some shit, I would be in the hospital. And y'all know that. Yeah, this gonna be enough. I really want some more juice because that's the, like, for real, that's the best part when your juice on your bread. Get you some white bread, let it sit up on, let the chitlins sit on top of it. Then at the end, or not even at the end, as you scooping up your chitlins, you can break off a little piece of white bread, mix with the chitlin juice, mix with the hot sauce. Y'all just don't understand. This is some good eats right here. This is some good eats. And a lot of y'all, I promise you, a lot of people, y'all can look down on chitlins. Yeah, they pig intestines. Okay, we get it. You know, intestines, whole shit. We get it. But I grew up eating these, man. So even when I found out what chitlins was, I had my little mama where I was like, oh, hell no, I ain't eating it. But get what? every year for some type of fucking reunion or some type of holiday, somebody in my family, mama or daddy side, somebody's gonna cook a fucking pot of chitlins. So it was like no escaping it, you feel me? And it's good eats. Y'all can't lie. Now, I think some of y'all just then fucked around and ate some chitlins. Well, the person didn't know what they were doing, they didn't season them right. Ain't no lie, it do stink. You know, when my mom was cooking today, the house was a little stink. But once she put that, you know, vinegar off of them potatoes and the onions and they seasoning. That's all you really smell was the goodness. Oh yeah, y'all. Okay, so now y'all seen how them chitlins, how them things is looking. My hands will start cramping up. You gotta cut this shit like steak, you feel me? Okay. But y'all seen how they was looking beforehand. Let's give it a little taste. Yes, sir. Y'all. Hold on, the light too bright. Why is it so bright? We gotta turn it off. Yes, y'all. Perfection. I'm finna get us some more. Cause that ain't enough. That's enough. But I don't think it's enough. I'm finna get some more. So, hold on. Be right. Let's go and get the white bread in there. You need two pieces at all times. You feel me? Boom, boom. We're gonna pick them chitlins up, throw it on top of that white bread. Yo, that part. Yo. You need a spoon to get some of the chitlin juice. Get that plate soupy. Be right back. This is what it's looking like right now. That's what it's looking like without the juice, but we finna go get some extra juice and throw it on that. So give me a second. Before James Fox, that dude, you feel? So, always to make that plate of chitlins pop, you're gonna need some motherfucking coleslaw, you feel? So, we're gonna get us some coleslaw right there. It's good enough. She could have leave white the bowl off. She was trying to get us out of here. My mama said, let me go and throw the coleslaw together. And goddamn, go to this New Year's party. I was like, okay. Cool. Best hot sauce there is, Louisiana hot. You feel me? Go ahead and get your hot sauce on them things. Ooh. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Get your napkins ready because you about to be napkins on the side. Mmm. Taste this coleslaw. I'm sorry. It did a little better. All right. Oh, yeah, boom. So, New Year's eats should look like this. Chitlins. Coleslaw. And this how you should break it off and eat them. See how soggy that bread and it got. Chill like that. Mmm. All right, one more time.
I keep it juicy. I eat that lunch. She keep that booty. She keep that plump, yeah. That natural beauty, yeah, yeah. If you could see it from the front, we tell you see it from the back. Back, juicy. Back, yeah. Back, juicy. Back, juicy. If you could see it from the front, we tell you see it from the back, yeah. He like it thick, he like it fat, yeah. like to keep on wanting more. He asked me, "Don't you where you at, huh?" And all the niggas wanna know.
For this year, 2019 has been a challenging year for me, and to end off this decade, walking into this new season of my life, I'm just ready for everything to come through. You know what I mean? But like that, I'll see y'all when I see y'all. This is the end of Vlogmas Day 31. Want to say it one more time. Happy New Year's, everybody. Hope y'all enjoy yourself, you know. I just hope great things come to y'all. I hope everybody stay blessed. I hope you have you a plate of chitlins or whatever tradition meal that you and your family do for New Year's. But I'm about to eat swell, my baby. Chilling at the crib by myself. It is what it is. See y'all in January 1st, 2020.